Hi, I'm Adam West, and this is Star Conflict. You're going to learn how to fly tacklers, specifically the bear. Not this bear. This bear is mine. Tacklers are the most diverse ships in the Star Conflict refitting. I have chosen the rail bear for this video. The bear with rails should be fit as a critical build. I highly suggest fitting your ship like this. I suggest two pulse discharges, two infrared scanners, target painter, and a IV. All other modules are completely up to you. Even with the reduction on module stacking, your overall critical chance will go down by 2%. The first thing I'm going to point out, some people will say the bear is flown correctly, can carry your team. I do agree that it can easily get you 10 kills per match almost every time, but I do not agree that it can carry your team constantly. With a Covops, you can kill any ship with little to no problem and possibly take 1 to 3 on at once. With real tacklers, guards are very hard to solo, and 3 guards versus 1 tackler is almost impossible. Killing a guard on average will take you 26 to 30 seconds. It will take a guard 2 to 3 seconds to kill you. Guards are very hard to break with this ship. You honestly have to hit them over and over. To break a guard, let your weapon change up before firing at them. This way, if you get a critical hit, it will do a lot more damage per second. Do not try to rapid fire on guard. This will not be as effective as charge shots. Tactics. Map your zone key. It works really well when trying to hit that tricky interceptor or long range for every shot. When you see a good interceptor pilot, fire a missile first, and when the missile is close to hit, use your tackle modules. This will make it almost impossible for the user to avoid the missile. As your tackle modules are immediate, and for the player to break tackle takes almost a second. For those who are obsessed with ships that can cloak, the tackler also offers the best cloak in the entire game. Activating the cloak makes you completely invisible for 18 seconds, or until you use a module or weapon. Once you decloak, you get a 20 second damage increase for 5 seconds. You can also cloak in the middle of a dogfight. Break, lock, and tail your enemy for a short while, then unleash help. Movement. The ship is not designed for dogfighting. Do not get into a dogfight with a blue ball gunship. Do not get into a dogfight with a Covops. You will lose. You can dogfight an NG guard, but anything else, pull, range, and cloak. Tacklers do not have the tank or the command, nor do they have the firepower of gunships, but a well-played tackler is probably the best anti-interceptor ship out there. If you want to increase your overall kill ratio, this is your ship. The best kill stealer is in T3. When a ship is in 20 to 40% hull remaining, fire off a chain shot. This will make them explode very quickly. Tacklers are perfect for ships that overcommit. You can snag them and force them to die quickly. Keep close to cover and use it as a natural way to stay hidden from sight without using your cloak. Auto movement does not work. Avoiding self-guided missiles does not work. You have one escape and only one escape, cloak. Don't run into walls. Don't overcommit. Don't ever stop your ship. And don't marry this. Please click on the link below for full match. Thanks for watching.
Oh, come on.
What?